my game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Today's game sees Dynamo Dresden. They will face Schalke. Dynamo Dresden, back in business again these days, as always, Alan Smith.
Confidence and belief in this side must be really high after the start they've made. I know it's early days, but you would have thought they'd be languishing towards the bottom and relegation candidates. Turned out that way.
Dynamo Dresden. Superb shot from long range.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close it down quicker.
He certainly did. Great strike. And here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Another one, Alan. They're on a goal here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline. It's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair.
The manager seeing a goal like that, real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that special delight at the moment. Another angle on it here. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. Faced by the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
One team really on their game today, the other, well, they've shown that they can score, we know that they can do that, but it's still plenty in the game to reach half-time.
They've got so many avenues for which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
By the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
A 10 out of 10, certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match though, going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team, top class.
Many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
He's got his goal today, the midfield man. Always got an eye for that chance, hasn't he, Alan? He's been taken off now.
Well, in his favour, he's got great energy, great stamina, always keeps going. And when players, opponents are tired.
And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, but boy, is he getting results out there.
Change in the centre of defence, and one of the outstanding players of this particular fixture is coming off now.
Yeah, he's one of the best defenders in this division without question. He's experienced. And
first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Well, it's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Team really on their game today. The other
keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker. Well, it's no coincidence how many goals like this has he scored. He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the cup. Brilliant performance from this fellow.
Well, you can see why so many people are talking about him, why he's creating so many headlines. What a performance with the goals that he scored. Came into it in great form. Boy, did he continue it.
Well, you've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
There was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Great play from the attacker.
Oh, super.